Hi guys, I'm here at my local Lowe's in Madera, California. We're here to look at washers. They have these here for $7.98. $7.48, sorry. Yeah. Right, these right here, they've been tied. There. And this one, let's see. Oh, that's pretty big. That's nice. I love the colors. We don't know which ones we're gonna get yet. Just giving ourselves some ideas here. Well, this one's nice. That's really nice. That's $598. That's a really good deal. Let me see. We like the one that closes slowly. Let's see. That's okay. $598. Wow. This is actually a really good deal. And I like the one without the thing in the middle. I love that. This, I actually like this set. Let me take a picture. These white ones here, same, but it's just white. And here. That is a little smaller size, $6.28 as well. I love it with the glass and without the thing in the middle. Let's see here. Oh, it closed pretty slowly. I like that. And then they got this set right here, cheaper. This one's $4.98 right here. That's the inside, so dark. And let's see this one. An extra says get an extra $100 off for every $800 you spend on merch. Oh, that's not bad. That seems like a good deal to me. $4.98 as well. Oh, there's a beautiful fly in there. Dead one. Let's see. Ah, that closes a little good too. Not too bad. Not too bad. Not too bad. And then these are $7.98 right here. It's kind of like a gold color. Oh, that one's really big inside. I guess you get what you pay for, huh? You get what you pay for, huh? Let's see here. Oh, see, that one goes real slow. See, these are the kind that we want. But that one's not too bad, actually. And then I really would love these, but it just won't work because we have cabinets on top. So this just wouldn't work. But look how pretty. $6.98. $6.78 for those. Whirlpool Maytag. These are cute top loaders. Open one. Because this is not what we're looking for, but these are nice. These are the options you have right here. $1,698. Ooh, I guess you get what you pay for, huh? Yep. $1,498 right there. Look at how pretty they are, though. They're beautiful. And this one right here always reminds me of an apartment. You know, at the apartments where you wash your clothes. $1,298. That's not bad. Like, if you have an apartment and you want to buy one, that is not a bad deal. Let's see. It's pretty small. I didn't like that. Like, snap it, smash your finger. Look at that. How close. I almost smashed my finger. That close pretty harsh. Let's see in here. It's pretty wide. It's not bad. I mean, for your options, this is nice for an apartment. Stackable right there. And then they got these for $7.48. They're an LG. And then this one, $7.98. They're really beautiful, but like I said, it doesn't work for us. Always wanted these, but it just does not work for us. We got these right here, so if we're looking for this style, $6.78 for these. Let's see here. Oh, see, we don't want that in the middle because when you have that in the middle, you can't fit a lot. See, look at how slow that goes. You see what I mean? My honey said he loves this one right here. This is a washer and a dryer together, guys. I've never heard of that in my entire life. It's $2,198. Yes, and you get $100 off if you spend more than $800. Let's see, how do you open this? Oh, there it goes. How does it do that? That it's a washer and a dryer. Very interesting things nowadays, huh, guys? Look at that. It is nice. And there's the hub. Say hi, babe. Hey. But these are, this is actually nice right here. Oh my Lord, have mercy. And here we are on this other side. The G, what is it, G something? Oh wow, $4.48. Let's see. Let me see how it closes. Oh, I'm not even, oh no. I wouldn't even touch these. $4.78. Oh. I want cheap, but guys, I don't want that cheap. Oh, look at this one's pretty cool. Look at the buttons. $8.48 right here for this one. Well, that's very unique how it opens that way. It's super cool. Whirlpool. Hi. Oh no, I'm good. Got this one right here, 2-in-1 removable. $8.48. Oh, so you can remove that thing in the middle. Right there. And then this one's $7.28. And then they have this one for $7.28. It's all pretty. Mine has to have this because I like to look inside. That's just me. See this. The only thing that these new washers, my only gripe, guys, is that these are so cheap. When we bought ours, this broke right away. That's crazy. Look at how thin and cheap they are. I mean, it's not cheap. $7.28. Let me see if it closes. I don't care for that one. And these, if you're on a budget, $7.48. It's Whirlpool. Wow, that's a good brand right there. Let me see. Let me see what it does. Oh, this is so little. That would not work for us. $4.98 for this one right here. Let's see here. Well, that looks nice inside. Let me see. Now see, it doesn't close. I don't want to let it go with a slam. Over here, it has the LG ones. $5.98 for the washer and $5.98 for the dryer. Let's see, that one's pretty wide. See, that one's not bad. Look, see how slow it goes? That is actually not bad. I really like that. Here's the $4.98. Let me open it. Okay, there you go, right there. And this one right here, $4.98. See, this one's nice. I like this. It has to have the glass. $4.98. That is not bad. Let's see. Oh, it has that. I don't like when it has this in it, but it doesn't remove. Yeah, this one. Look at that. Now, let's see how it closes. Oh, see, that's nice. If you don't mind the thing in the middle, that's for you. I just don't like it. And ours has actual, you can see through. I like that. And it's really wide inside. $228. This one is $628. I take it right now, huh? That's nice. This one's actually really nice. It's wide. Let's see. Yeah, see, it closed a little harsh, but it's still good. I don't want that to fall on my head. You see what I mean? How thin they are, how cheaply they're made. I don't understand that. But it is what it is, guys. Oh, they put that there. $5.68 for that one. And then $5.68 for the washer. And there's the band. Now, see, it has a thing in the middle. See, it slams on like that. And they have this one right here for $5.28. There. See, I don't like these. Watch. I don't want it. If I let it go, it'll slam super hard. And then right here, they have these. Let's see, how much are these? $4.68. These are a little cheapy. I come to count how big this is on there. And here's a dryer. Well, that's really wide. This one's $4.28. This one is $6.28. Maytag. Oh, that's nice. A nice brand. Oh, see, it's real wide. I like the ones like this with no thing in the middle. Let's see. Oh, it's good. This one's good too. They have this one for $5.48 right there. Oh, this one's gonna shut harsh. Watch. See, I don't like that at all. You know, especially littles that put their fingers. No, I've never liked those. I used to have those a long, long time ago. $5.48. Oh, that's not bad. Oh, that's really wide. Oh, it's hard to close, dang. $6.78. Let's see. Look. See how cheap these things are. Look at this. I don't understand that, but they're all like that, guys. Let's see. Oh, that closed pretty harsh. $6.78 for this one. That's cool. I like the way this one opens like that in the middle. I've never had a dryer like that before, but that's nice. And that one is, what's the price on that one? $6 in the details. I got this one here for $7.78 right there. As you can see right here. Let's see, this one doesn't have the thing in the middle. I have no idea what that's for. But yeah. And then the dryer, of course, $7.78. Okay, guys, I just want to share with you guys the washers and dryers, the options we have here in Lowe's. the different prices, different brands and styles, and yay nays. So if you like this video, give me a thumbs up. If you have not subscribed to our channel, I wish you would. Until the next time, guys. Bye. And remember, God is good. He has always been my brothers and sisters. Bye.